that we've seen so far in that top group. May indeed even be the biggest that we've seen. Now, a look at some earlier work from Lilia Akhaimova. Completes the punch. Yeah, well, very nice dismount, very secure from Lilia Akhaimova. She had a 12.95 for that in qualifying. And this is the gymnast who was leading the way after the first rotation. Coming in as the second strongest qualifier.